Welcome to the EK Harlow YouTube channel. Subscribe for daily gaming content.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hulk Hogan!
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
WWE Universe is going crazy.
I don't understand why all this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. Here comes the two-time Hall of Famer. The best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be.
And his opponent, representing the Hart Foundation, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart!
The man who mastered the sharpshooter, one of, if not the best technician ever. The Hitman.
There's always one guarantee when it comes to Bret Hart. He will leave it all out in the ring.
No disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Taking the easy way.
Wasting no motion on the counter. Reversal on top of reversal. Punch. The wind up and the pitch. Short cut. And Hogan gets stonewalled right to the gut.
What a hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation. Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Six.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
The wind up and the pitch. Cut.
Heavy duty right hand.
We have Bret Hart on the defensive.
Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Turning the tables.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Big back body drop.
Kick lands.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
He's returning fire.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
He thinks he has it.
Three.
Scary close.
Pump. Big reversal from the Hulkster.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Yeah. Bret was waiting for it. Really as close as it gets.
Oh my gosh!
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
Oh! Hogan can taste it now.
Cover!
Two!
No, he beats the count.
The Hitman's showing no inclination to giving up now.
And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that time.
Oh, my God!
Uh-oh, carefully measured.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
Hitman expected that.
Dropped to the mat. Hogan's in deep trouble. Maybe not.
Maybe not at all.
Here comes the Hulkster.
Sit down, Saxton.
I can't help it. Hulkamania's running wild. Look at the Hulkster go. Here it comes. The big boom. It's over.
Goodness, all that effort produces nothing.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Hitman is lasered in. Could be looking for it. And Bret gets countered. Oh, right in there. Larry,
good Lord.
That was nasty. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in. The longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Finds the mark.
I think the writing's on the wall, and it is not good for the Hitman.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
This is troublesome for Hitman.
Is it enough? The cover.
Hulk Hogan with a W.
Hulkamania would not be denied.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Wow, a tremendous win in this match.
Looks like Brett's opponent was even better than the best there ever will be.